What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Hippie Gamer Red, and we are back here with another video, y'all. And today we're gonna jump back into Asteragus, Curse of the Stars. It's gonna be episode 7, I believe. If you're new out here, drop a like, it'd greatly be appreciated. Subscribe, turn that bell notification so you know when I post another video. Cause I do post every day now, and I do got the Kakarot series going to start tomorrow. If not tonight, tomorrow. And look out for another episode of Sonic 2. But we're just gonna jump straight back into this. I'm not gonna lie to y'all, I really felt like I missed something, because I know I'm in the Flame Academy, but I feel like we missed something. We were supposed to go to the Stellar Mine, but we still in the Armored Chambers. You see what I'm saying? Like, it says explore the Stellar Mine with explore the Stellar Mine with Shay. Is somebody walking behind me? Somebody walking, bro. I can hear that shit. What is that noise? What's in here? Yo, that's who I hear. Y'all back here. Whoa, yo, is water in here? Holy shit. Whoa, I ain't gonna lie to y'all, I forgot how to block. Okay, whoa, what the hell? I never knew someone could use magic. Oh wait, you can talk? Wait, let me talk to you first then. Don't kill me. I'm sorry. Nope, he don't want to talk at all. He just want to fight. Okay. Freeze. Whoa. Come on. Oh, he got us. I was gonna say, bro, I was not trying to do it. I was not. I should have talked to him first. What the f? That was a bomb? You gotta be shitting me. So you wasn't covered in anything? That's all that was in here? Y'all suck. Like, what was y'all back here guarding in? I gotta be in the right spot, because a lot of this don't make no sense. Okay, so that's how I get out there, but before I even get out there, I feel like I'm missing something. Treasure records. Cause last time I played, I was still trying to explore the Stellar Mine. That's kind of like the level that we're on right now. But transfer records, 30 boxes. Okay.
The outsider has been transferred to the animal pen. Should I turn back and check it out?
Maybe. I just still feel like we're missing something, though. That's why I want to low-key explore every room in here. Yo, like, don't fight me. Can we just talk, please? Okay. All of the passengers, the patrolling soldiers have been killed, hopefully. Okay. See, I think I fought the last Smith. He was, save me, save the world, save the olives. Has this person gone insane? What? Okay, found another chest. Dirty armor key? I think I found the key to that room. Letter to Marine? Marine? Huh. My sweet, sweet Marine. okay. Yo, I hear somebody walking again. Who is that? This is just gossip. Okay, so we checked all these doors. I think I found the key to this last door over here. So before we leave, because it's two ways. It seems like you can go through that way or go out from the opposite direction. But this, damn it. So what key did I get then? Because I guarantee if I go down here, I feel like it's going to take me down to the Stellar Mine. Yeah, see, Armory.
Personnel on
Huh?
alert. Don't let the intruder escape. Step up the search near the Marshall Tower.
Oh,
Eliminate
so I
any
gotta be
suspicious
closer
persons
near the
on
Marshall
site.
Tower.
Damn it, is that Otto or Emil? The enemy's on high alert. There are traces of blood here too.
Yeah, they all over the floor. Bro. I found it. This is the Marshall Tower. Wait, what the fuck? Yo. Can I update anything? Yes, I can. Talent points. Blade dance. Oh, hold on. Blinding daggers. I'm not using my daggers right now. That's the thing. Lower HP. Oh, the lower the HP, the more. Okay, stealthy. Glance. I got that. Quick steps. Insight. Parry. Concentration. Not the spear, but open the whole thing. What's this? Shield bash. Add a frontal blocking effect. Cool. Yo, what? That is cool. Also, this is shield. Okay. I'm looking forward to her, mainly her sword. Like, it's okay, spinning slash. After. No. This the hammer. Okay. One of these gotta be a sword. Whoa. Okay. Ice spike, prison guard. So which ones did I already have then? Blade dance. See, I'm not using my daggers right now. That's the problem. You can, it said you can move with the shield raised. Actually, yeah, let's mainly upgrade this and this. Okay, we learned it. Cool. Now I can move with my shield. I can run with my shield now. Yo, what? Did I find it? What is going on?
Otto!
This is Emil's last-ditch effort before he died.
What?
Yeah, it's his guardian spell. He's particularly good at it. Without its master to direct it, now it just attacks anyone who tries to approach it.
It's like a child
Yep.
that's lost their parents, lashing out in grief and anger. I should have made up my mind earlier.
Damn it.
No,
Otto.
this isn't your fault.
Oh.
There's no use regretting it now. I'll remove Emil's guardian spell.
If you have to?
No,
No, where are you going to end up
differentiate
dying?
between friend and foe. It's sure to put up a strong resistance if you try to dispel it.
I know.
Yeah.
If you find the artifact that Emil used, won't see us as the enemy. What are you planning to do?
Tell him to go for it? Tell him you'll look around some more? Now let's see what's gonna happen.
Go for it.
Confident as always, but lifting the guardian spell will cause strong magical waves.
Waves? It'll be different.
The enemy's attention.
Of course.
Leave the fighting to me. You just lift,
just the, lift spell.
The spell.
I got the fighting.
Let's get started.
Leave it to me. Don't get distracted.
Where are they? Oh damn, they really came quick. How they stuck halfway trying to get up the staircase? Whoa, what the fuck? Oh, y'all wanna play, huh? Nah, cash. Yo, what the hell? Whoa, bro, they coming out of nowhere. Yeah, you tell me that now. I still gotta freaking go to the stellar mine. Oh, whoa, whoa, you ain't tell me big fella was coming. Listen here, buddy. Whoa. No, watch out, heal. Come on. Come on, you can't block everything. Come on, freeze. Whoa, damn. Bro, is it attacking me? It is attacking me. I'm talking about his spell. Whoa. No, that's him attacking me from... Oh no, it is still him. It's still this freaking spell and this guy over in this freaking corner. Yeah, you tell me this now, dude. Hey, where y'all think y'all going? Whoa. Is anybody else? Spellfield. You finna die already. Oh, I forgot I got charge bombs. Hey, here, come here. I literally forgot I had charge bombs. Anybody else? What the, bruh? In this corner. Oh, shut up, Otto. Just freaking do it. Oh, just go ahead. I got this. Oh god, here we go, big fella again. I'm not even gonna play no games too. Whoa. Whoa. Come on. Oh, it's two of them? Get back. Whoa. He still was able to charge at me? Whoa. Move. That's them back here keep casting them damn spells. Whoa. Whoa. I thought you was dead already, dude. Hold up. Just gotta upgrade. Attack. Of course. I don't know why I keep upgrading my daggers. Force gate? I already did this. Pick steps, replace your roll action with the quick evasive. Yeah. Give me that. Oh, okay. I see how it is. It does make me move dodge a little bit better. Because now I'm just rushing. Move around. Cool. Bro, how long do you have to hold this? Help Otto despite the. Okay. I can't go in there, right? Whoa. I'm hoping that I'm supposed to just guard him, because I don't see no other enemies running, buffing up. Yeah, I don't think I can go around it either. Nope, it's not letting me go near it. Help auto to dispel spell. By ML. How? Whoa. I'm trying to figure out how long he's gonna keep doing it. Cause there's no other enemies coming up, dude. Okay. He said don't go nowhere too far. But hold on, dude. I gotta walk around. I don't see nobody else running up. Oh, wait. Besides this guy. He just sent up here in a cut. Oh, hold on. Wait, I'm coming. Alright, cool. Is it lifted?
Emil. He was brash.
Okay.
He was also the one who helped me the most during the magic exams. I love joking around.
You still gotta go to the Stellar Mine, though.
For my marriage fund.
It's okay, bro. It's okay.
Now that you're holding his belongings, you're his sole heir. Say the prayer. Call on the winds to take away his soul and guide him to peace.
May the sun forever shine upon your bravery. May the moon lead you on the right path.
May the wind guide your soul.
Your soul.
My brother forever.
I don't want to mourn anyone else.
Damn.
We'll go together.
Thank you. I know a safe
path. We'll
have to
go for a detour.
Right. Go ahead,
go ahead and wait for me at the
Skypes. There's something I have to take care of first.
What?
To find you and the others, I made a deal with an Ephesian named Minerva to gather information.
Oh yeah, Minerva.
Since we're already
I remember, we still got her.
I'll meet up with you soon.
Mm-hmm.
If I'm not wrong,
the switch was located in the Marshall Tower.
It'll be safer once you turn
it off.
May the wind watch over you.
The last switch? It's inside the Marshall Tower? Yo, what the f... Okay, why did the music just change abruptly? What is this? Huh? Okay. I need to go back real quick though before I proceed on. I feel like I'm missing something. I'll be back. I still feel like I was missing something. Okay. Back this way, the armory. Why does the fishing mark lead it right there? Open? Yeah, what's up here? Oh, it's two. Whoa, what the? Okay. He's still in the cut. Who do you think you run up on like that? Alright. I gotta be going the right way, cause what's all back here? Like, what is all that down? Whoa. Yeah, I'm definitely in the right spot. Oh, hey. Sit still. You don't want to sit there. I gotta get downstairs. Freeze. Whoa. Hey, you little bitch. I'm out of dang way. Heal up first. I gotta be going to some extent in the right direction. Colossus maintenance handbook? Okay. What's like, bro? Oh. Dancing around you, sir. I gotta be going the right direction, because what is that down there? Hold on. Huh? Check. Oh, we're heavily damaged in the Battle of Ages of Bazaar, which we already did that. Okay. I feel like I need to go down here first, because we still ain't explored the Stellar Mine yet, so. Wait, ask about, so I've already been down here? Oh yeah, I have been down here. Yeah, we don't need to go down here. We good. Let's go back. I definitely have been down there. I could have sworn I definitely have been down there. Last time we played, because if you look down, look what's down there, just the tables and everything. I've already been there. I've already done that, so let's move on. I guess I go back to where I came from. I swear I felt like I missed this side, but I didn't. Yeah, because if you go around, wait, did I miss that though? That looked like something important right there. What is that? What the hell? Okay. More blood. Oh yeah, I definitely been up here already. Yeah, I've been up here already. I remember this now. How do I get to the Stellar Mine then, though? Back up. Really? I ain't even even cops to stop you riding on tracks. I'm like, I've already been through all this, I think. Yeah, I definitely have. I ain't know I could do that. Come on, I want all right, come here. Sit in one spot. Whoa. Freeze. sister. Okay. Armored chambers. We back in the same place. You see what I'm saying? So it literally took me back in the same spot. Okay. Armory. See what I'm saying? I'm back in the same place, but how am I supposed to get to the Stellar Mine? Yeah, I feel like I'm missing something, because how am I supposed to get back to the Stellar Mine? I think I gotta go all the way back, y'all. Because I was down there the first time, but I don't know how the hell I end up over here. And it's telling me, yeah, a playing academy, so I still gotta go back. I gotta go way back, y'all. And I don't even know how to get back over there. Armor chambers. There gotta be another way to get back over there, bro. It has to be. Hold on. Literally another specific key. I really wonder, how do I get back down there though? It has to be another way. It has to be. Okay, armory. Do I go down? Same place I was just at. No. Is it? Yes, it is. Maybe if I go all the way back, I might have a better chance of going back to the Stellar Mine. Come on. Bro, how do I get down there? Gotta be a reason. Okay. Hey, long shot. Nope. What the hell? Did you just attack him, dude? Whoa. Asshole. Hey, can I talk to you for a second? No? Yes? I guess not. What is down here though? I don't remember ever being down here. I didn't know how to Okay. His eyes going red, bro. Ask about the location. The large trees. Except, all right, then I'll keep an eye out. Okay, appreciate it. You gotta be doing something, right? What's in here? More cells. Okay. That's it. What are y'all guarding down here? Yo, hold on. This is... Okay, I've been here already. Yeah, I've already been here. Let me see something. Can I remove this? No, yes. No? I've already been all down here. As long as I run by, they can't notice me, right? Yeah, I've been all down here. I don't think I opened this chest yet. Nope. I knew it. Anytime it paused like that, bro, you know that's it. Let me out. Damn. Ah. Whoa. What the hell, dude? Bro, he's about to kill me. Whoa. Bro. Jeez. Okay. No? Can't go in here? Bro, there's gotta be another way around here, dude. Like, I came down here. I'm trying to go all the way back so I can find the Stellar Mine. I can't even get through there. Okay, so I see obviously this was a dead end. Got Big Buddy guarding the place. Okay. I really wish, is there a skill that could upgrade her to run faster? I'm just curious. Cause I don't think, I don't think I can find what I came here for. Cause I don't know how the hell to get back to the Stellar Mine. How the hell do I even get back out of here? I know I jumped down here, but. What is this? Wait. So this is how you get back here. I'm like, I literally just confused myself. Huh? I know I can climb up there. What is that y'all guarding though? Military, why do you want to know such a dangerous place? Asking Adventure 14 over there. I already did. I'm still trying to figure out how the hell I get out of this damn place. Like, bruh. Yep, I think I just confused my dang self, bro. Cause there's no other way to get out of here. I guess nearly no other way. Can I start from the, no. Cause I've already came down here. I'm trying to hit this, but it's not letting me. If I fall, yep, I'm dead. I ain't think it would do that. Okay, let's see at least where it'll start me off at. I was just curious to see if I die, like where it would put me back at. Back in the armored chambers. I still hear the freaking footsteps, bro. He's back here. Do you think I have a girlfriend 100 years? What? You really mean to tell me? Bro, it's gotta be something. I done checked all these rooms. And if I go down here, all it's gonna do, this is just the armory. I've already been back there. Okay, you're already trying to kill me. This ain't do nothing but take me back to this side. See the Marshall Tower? I know where the tower is at. It's just, you know, how the hell do I get to the stellar mine? And see, acquire the iris. Where's the iris at?
See you later.
Maybe I go in here, maybe? I don't know. It's gotta be something. Cause a lot of it's not making any sense. Okay, I'm down here. What is this?
Ballista Area 3 is near the Marshall Tower. Tight defenses.
Okay. Take this out. Now they powerless. Charging module. Okay. See if I can do move around anywhere else. What's in here? Okay. The music kinda a little sinister.
I think I found the intruders. I'm going upstairs to investigate.
Somebody coming. Shit. What's up, bitches? Yo, y'all, thank y'all for the jump. Whoa. Back up. Y'all ain't gonna do nothing. Gotta be close, cause if y'all calling people like that, yep, I am. Back up. Next time I'ma throw a bomb at y'all. I'm running up again. Wait, how did I get my hammer? I can literally hear them walking. Where are y'all at? How did I get my hammer? Oh yeah, I did that move.
Quickly, prepare the iris. All personnel, rally.
The iris, that's what I need. I'm here for that.
Cause havoc in Apis.
It looks like the iris is nearby. We won't be able to avoid a fight.
It is nearby. You don't mind if I press this, right? Come on. Oh, you one of them, huh? Let's see how fast you can. Whoa. Let's see how fast you can lower your defenses, sir. Whoa. Come on, freeze. Get mad. Get up. Whoa. Why does this sword do so much damage? Damn. Y'all just in my way at this point. It's gotta be close by, cause if they calling that much reinforcement. What is this? I can't go in here? Damn it. What's this? A list of their names and crimes? Okay. There's a specific keystone that needs to be required. So it's nothing down here besides that. I need to go back up. Okay. Making sure I'm not missing nothing. I gotta be in the right spot though. Yo, what? Is this the door from the other side? It is. I can't open it yet though. And what do you know? There gonna be a healing station. Heal on up. Okay. Alright, let's get out of here. Okay. I gotta be close. Cause what's this? Yo, and it's lions and everything around here. Oh yeah, I'm definitely close. If I do anything. Surprise, motherfucker. I need y'all to freeze. Freeze. Come on. Whoa. Come on. Stop trying to guard and block. Damn. Freeze. Yo, there's so many enemies. Whoa, what the fuck? Where did you come from? Whoa. Whoa. I don't got time for y'all. Imagine it. Why so many of y'all? Sit in one spot for me. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Y'all coming like crazy. Hold on. Whoa. Like, dude. Bro. Why are y'all so annoying? Bro. Die already. These block that? Buddy, steady trying to charge at me. What the hell? Just still. Where y'all keep coming from, dude? Spellcast. Really? Die. I see you over there too. Okay. Gotta be close, cause jeez, y'all all are trying to attack me. Give me that. lot of y'all everywhere. Oh, you throwing spears now? Yo, run up on it. I'm waiting. Waiting. Back away. And you still died, asshole. It's down there, okay. So what's all this other stuff around here? You too, buddy. Give me that. Alright. Like, what is all this around here? Huh? I've been up here already? Have I? The tipper plane?
Today is May 10th, 1286. The age of knowledge. I, Archon Petrius, am honored to announce that the Templar Initiative has achieved...
Nah, I don't remember seeing this.
The 12 years of research that the Dima Eustic Academy and Valid Academy have been working on together has... The researchers at the Dima Eustic Academy will assist in training the Templars. The Aphis Legion will become even stronger. Okay. Our brave soldiers will bathe in the grace of the gods. Go forth with their power. Yes.
Really? Y'all not talk about anything. So lying in the corner. Check. Cool. Please don't attack me. What? The Brax. What?
Huh? This.
Yeah, I don't remember being nowhere in here. Something about it ain't hallway. Oh yeah, that lion's pissed. He's very pissed. Sit down there, sir. Don't attack me. I still got a required iris, but is the iris down there? The inner plaza? Oh, I feel like it's down here. It is down here. The what? Is he like a boss or something? This is definitely a boss fight. Yup, bit bruh.
Plot to sabotage the academy or the prison must suffer the consequence. Execute the
y'all ain't gonna do shit. Whoa, what is he doing?
Yes, sir. Activate the iris.
I need that. That's what I need, the iris right there. Did I fuck up, y'all?
This is the most fitting way for you to die.
What? Yeah, I'm definitely gonna die. Hold on. Hold on, player. Y'all not finna kill me like that easily, nah. Talent points, let's see what else I can do. Rock steady. Blessing, increase maximum spell power. Extend the parry lifetime. Magic gem. Increase the stardust, okay. No. Oh, me too. Whoa, he running, he running. That boy's sprinting. Hold on. Hold on before y'all do anything else. Quit sprinting. That boy's sprinting. Oh, I ain't playing fair, brother. Don't think I am. Oh, okay. Sit still. Whoa. Whoa, whoa. I'm trying to keep my damn distance, but you won't sit still. Sit still, dude. Whoa. Damn, he almost swiped my damn head off. Can you sit over there in the corner for me? Thanks. Oh, oh, whoa, whoa. Dude, I'm gonna need you to relax, sir. Sit still. Whoa. Whoa, I danced around. Dance, dance. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey, hey. Why are you so angry? I'm gonna just keep dancing around the field. La 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 la. Oh shit, you clipped me. Sit still. Whoa. Yeah, he's pissed. Bro, I'm sorry. Ah. I'm sorry, okay? I just need the iris and I'm out of y'all hair, bro. That's all I need. I won't even bother you anymore. Whoa. I won't even bother you anymore, dude. That's all I need is the iris and I'm out of your hair. That's all I need. That's all I need. Thank you. Jeez. Now give me the damn iris. Don't
release the prisoners.
What just happened? Hey, I need that. What in the? Did they just do a self-destruction? What just happened? Yo, I know God did. What? The Guardian Colossus? Oh. Yo, what in the? Come on, man. You possibly cannot expect me to kill this man, bro. Okay, it's eating him a little bit. I probably just gotta keep spamming this to keep my distance. Cause I feel like if he get close, he's gonna kill me. Yep, definitely gonna kill me. That was just an appetizer boss? Like, are you kidding me? Damn! Bro, it's two of them. Yo, damn it. Why is it at an hour right now? I can't end it. I ain't finished beating the craziest boss fight in the, ever so far. Bruh. Oh, you doing me like that, huh? Just stomping on a nigga? Why is it two of y'all? Yeah, it's impossible, y'all. I can't beat them in 5 minutes. Yeah, that's impossible. I don't know, dude. Cause he barely even taking but no damage. He barely taking any damage, dude. It's two of them, too. Yo, what the hell? Whoa, huh? Yo, what the fuck? I can try, but I don't think I'm gonna do this in 5 minutes, bro. It's too long. Yeah, I'm about to end it here, y'all. If it lets me. Damn! Nah, that's crazy. Oh, yep. There you go, this crazy shit again. Yeah, I'm at the end of here, y'all, because I can't finish it. So I will definitely catch y'all in the next one, which will be episode 8, and I will finish killing these two. Because I really can't finish this right now within this last 3 minutes. It's not going to happen. Alright. So, Hippie Gamer Red is out, man. I'll catch y'all in the next one. Peace. Thanks for watching.